Let's review the short I phoneme and movement. The short I phoneme is I, and it's the first phoneme we hear in the word itch. For the movement, pretend to scratch your arm while saying itch, itch. Remember, you can use the posters to check if a vowel phoneme is short or long.